So, majority of the people that came out today were women, and I just feel like it was a great opportunity for them to learn the game because a lot of them haven't ever swung a club. And I feel like it's intimidating for some of the women to go out to a golf course because you'll see mostly men who are experienced, you know the rules. So for them to have this opportunity to kind of be in a relaxed environment with them, kind of supporting each other, I think it's good for them to go back and have some confidence and kind of grow the game that way. Obviously a huge honor just being selected to play. I know it's a very rare opportunity, and I think it's great because they're trying to just give exposure to female golf, and I hope I play well just to kind of compete, but at the same time I know these guys are really good, so I'm kind of just playing against the golf course, just trying to play well with my standards and see how I fare, but just want to have fun out there. All these guys are super nice, and it's going to just be a fun competition.